Welcome to episode number 213. Hi, this is Sangeeta. I hope you all are doing well in your life. And welcome back to another episode of Rise of Inspiration with Sangeeta. Today I'm going to talk about a champion's real means. But before going to the episode, if you are new to this channel, do subscribe to the channel. And if you're listening to a podcast, do subscribe it and listen it whenever you want. So, my mission to this podcast channel is hashtag remove your label, that any kind of label which people have put it on you or you yourself have put, just remove it off. Let's dive into today's episode and let's see what is here for you. Champion sees mistakes as an intellectual capital. There's a quote saying that the trouble in America is not what we are making too many mistakes, but that we are making too few. Mistakes are viewed as a failure. This quote was being written by Phil Knight, the founder and the chairman of Nike. Mistakes are viewed in a very, as a guilt. Whenever people does mistakes, there are a lot of comments saying that this is a mistake that you have done. This is the mistake that you have done. You have to pay for this mistake. So people get scared of doing mistakes, and the aggregated cost of a worker hiding their mistakes out of a fear or a reprisal run well into billions of dollars each year. And a professional thinker says that the mistakes is totally different light. They are mistakes as they take as a mistake as a company's asset to be recorded and duly avoid in your future. The real cost is not the mistake itself, but the lack of reporting and recording the mistakes so it would be avoided in the future. The great one knows that only way to avoid making any kind of mistake is to stop coming up with new ideas. If there is no mistake, you won't come up with new ideas. The pros embrace mistakes, and there is a sign of an organization is pushing towards and forgiving others. The champion knows the secret of mistakes, and the management knows that the fear of reprisal completely will ruin the organization. They reward people for sharing their mistakes with the entire company so that the mistakes are been taken care and won't be repeated, so that the many processes can be changed. The great leaders look towards a mistake as an opportunity. What your mistakes as an individual that we do? We commit mistake, but we never say to them. We are scared of our parents. We are scared of other society, what they will say. But yes, if you will say the truth will make you heal the entire thing. So commit your mistakes in a way to make your life simple than somebody else. So if you love this episode, give a big fat thumbs up and do subscribe to the channel. Hope you have a wonderful Sunday today. Till then, take care, bye bye, and have a wonderful day.